I'm gonna switch over to Charlie. And, you know, we're gonna see what the warden experience like is over there. I mean, we're just fucking rolling them over here. Cool. This guy's gonna lead us to certain death. Is there any action happening over here or no?
Big time.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. We pushed them all the way up to the town base, and we're trying to blow it up right now. But they are spawning in right now in a larger number.
You dumb motherfucker.
Got him. Don't worry, Yosef. I avenged you.
There's gonna be a lot of men here.
Falling. Cleanest pen.
Come over here if you're doing the stick. Alright, let's go.
Just everyone in Sticky's Mammons. We're gonna bomb
everyone.
Everything.
Grab a sticky.
It'll be a big flank.
Crazy, because I was organizing this the whole time. You know they have a watchtower over here, the way you're walking, right? Yeah, you're walking into the watchtower, but you're basically telling them on the map that we're all.
Dude, it's fine.
Shut the hell up! Shut up!
Where the fuck did everyone go?
They spread out into the town.
Oh no. Oh! Albus, get down!
Boys!
Watch my back. Shit, I like what I'm hearing. We got Mammoth's boys, you ready? Mammoth charge? Oh, behind us, behind us! Oh, wow.
Good shit.
I didn't even get fucked with. Oh! Okay. I'm gonna bleed out.
It's time to get the fuck out. Try to find a bandage.
I need to get back in, bro.
Post up, get some shots back in.
Fuck.
I'm okay.
What are you criticizing?
Dude, sounds like you're
the one. He led a group to kill a tank and you're bitching about something.
They got him though.
Alright, infantry! 5 seconds, group up on me, grab Mammons this time, man.
I brought it down.
At loggerhead.
Let's go, baby!
What region you in?
Fuck it, I'll join you guys, I'll support you with a pistol.
We are at Drowned Vale, loggerhead.
If any of you die, I'll pick up your Mammon.
Nice, nice.
Fantastic.
The one with the Mammon charges. The one without the Mammon follows. When the one with the Mammon gets killed, the one who follows him picks up the Mammon and runs.
I don't see it.
Joe's got the entire enemy at the gate speech down. Goddamn.
I'm sorry.
Keep together. Hit the tree. Keep together.
It's a beautiful group.
All right, Mammon's out. Everyone, Mammon's out.
I got my dick out. Here we go.
Everyone to the west. Sharp right
west,
turn.
West.
Right turn. 90 degree west.
I didn't know they had flashbacks in this game.
Sally, go! Everyone, go!
Go!
There's no machine gun over here.
Let's go! Let's go! No.
Alright, hold it, hold it. Everyone get in there and hold.
Get in there, boys.
Ram it out with your pistols. Get in there. Get in.
No! Oh my god, I couldn't get in.
Alright, group up. That was super successful. We need to group up as a group. That's how we do it.
We need to group up as a group in a group formation.
Well, yes, group up as in group form and group formation.
I mean, why don't we type, like, why don't we call a temporary ceasefire and wait for more supply?
No, keep going.
No.
Keep going. Who said
that? Ceasefire, cringe, bro.
It was me. Well, like,
no, not down the road.
This way, to the beach, to the beach.
Yeah, Yosef, let me hear your meatiest spit.
So, what happened last time?
I'm not quite sure. There you go.
Hey, Rondo. Let me hear your meatiest spit.
I play volleyball.
Okay, are you not allowed to spit in volleyball?
Achoo.
All I know is I can spit in your mother.
Cringe.
I got two dads.
That's cool. I actually have three dads.
Whoa. It's crazy.
Wait, how much does a mom do to a base like that anyway?
Not as much damage as three dads do to a dude.
4,000%.
Yeah, one of them's my uncle. Well, it's not weird, is it?
No. Everyone else is weird. You're just normal.
That's what I'm saying.
Alright, group up. Stand next to me. Group up. Everyone.
Get in a
Remember,
line,
boys,
soldiers.
Nuts. Balls.
Everyone get in a line. Press the number key 8.
Get in the line, man. Get in the line.
Everyone line up. Press 8 and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's go.
That was a good bonding, guys. That was
not for sure.
Bonding.
Right behind
you.
Once
you throw your mammons, get in the thing and kill as many people as you can. Doors and stuff.
Oh shit, I just fucking lagged out.
Get back!
Oh no! Alright, get in. Go. Get inside. Yosef, no!
Grab rifles and shovels. We're gonna build a defensive line until we wait, as we wait. And we're gonna wait for Lodgy to bring us more shit.
Where'd everyone go?
I'm following you, man.
Bro, I was following somebody else and then I lost him. Don't think I'll need the shovel. Oh, wait, here they are. Fuck, I shouldn't have dropped my shovel. I guess I'll keep watch.
And we are in motherfucking sync.
Gonna see Miss Eliza. Gonna go to Mississippi. Gonna see Miss Eliza. Gonna go to Mississippi.
This is beautiful. You guys are doing a great job.
Thank you, Will.
Except for Gary over there.
Whoa,
I'm kidding, Gary.
What do you say?
All right, you're doing great.
We're under attack. Oh, I'm trying to warn you.
Where are they at, boys? Are they in the next building?
They are in buildings, yes. There's a person probably in that building right in front of you.
Good. I will kill him. There's no one in here. You fucking liar. You said there was a guy in there.
There definitely was.
You're making me look like an idiot. Oh! Low Mason, get back!
Get out of this bitch. Thank you.
Alright, get in the building.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, boys, come on. What do you mean, shut the fuck up? You're the one that ran over there like an idiot.
Well, life's not going that great for me.
Blow! Oh, I hit him. He's down. He's fucking down. Oh.
There's a guy in your room.
I see. Oh, he's got a beat on me. I'm also bleeding out. I hit him?
Yeah, I'm falling.
Fuck, I'm down. What's going on here?
This guy's just shooting me for no reason.
Why is he shooting?
Hey, why the fuck are you shooting Tanner?
What did Tanner do?
He's shooting someone.
This
what
fucking Sidgard dude is shooting
Tanner.
I
don't have any bandages. What the fuck?
Kill him.
But what did I just witness? What is going on here?
We witnessed a court martial.
This
guy just started shooting Tanner for no fucking reason, dude.
Don't shoot Tanner. Oh, now Tanner's fucking bleeding out.
We have 16 shirts.
After all, why not? Why shouldn't I?
Bye, Tanner. Love you.
We need to break this
building. That's the only gun I got right there for you.
We only want a few connectors going north to south. Everyone shoot that thing.
You said shoot it?
I have my ammunition.
I don't want to waste my ammo, man.
Ammo for the pistol. No.
Shit, no.
Gary, come on, shoot this thing. Oh, grenade!
Vic!
He's in the fucking house, shoot him.
I'm getting him out from the front lines.
Let's go, charge the house.
I'm gonna get you in the medic.
Over the top, boys. Over the top. Oh, that's a lot of boys. Yosef, we gotta sneak behind them. Oh hell yeah, we're pushing up. Let's go.
Yo, Eddie, everyone just got fucked up there.
Tanner, it's you. Tanner, you're exposing your ass. Oh no, what am I witnessing? No, dude.
Everybody knows you never go full retard.
Oh, Tanner. Bro, Tanner just fucked us. Oh my god. Bro, was Tanner driving that tank at?
No, his teammate was shooting at me.
I tried
the back line.
I just forward. Killed one of our own.
I wasn't gonna get team killed. Yeah. I'd rather get killed by the enemy. Team killed.
What is this team, bro?
Who knows?
Fuck you, Rhonda.
Seriously, a bunch of yo.
What's going on here?
I didn't.
Hey, everybody, listen to me. Everybody, grab a bunch of grenades, and we're gonna run at them.
Peekaboo.
It's a bad time. It's daytime. Really peekaboo.
Well, we're gonna why don't we wait? Why don't we just hide inside this trench and wait for the power?
Wait, literally just go ahead and
the best idea.
Call me the new commander, boys. Everyone just crouching here.
I vote we assassinate Barry. Name?
No, that's not necessary. I second this.
Fucking kill him.
Assassinate this guy.
Fucking kill him.
Fucking
kill
random.
You motherfuckers.
Fuck you,
Gary. I'll make sure
come
high command is of that. Oh.
Don't come back, ho. Alright, guys. Yeah, I'm glad that we got rid of that fucking idiot.
Who's the next one on our team that we have to kill?
Well, I guess whoever tries to assume power next is who we shoot next.
Hey, I think we got it. Is that Logi?
Kind of cringe.
Undone.
This is like a Survivor Foxhole edition.
Behold, the magnificent Logi
truck. Oh, you brought my truck back, nice.
Salute.
Oh, you brought my truck back, nice.
Salute.
Oh, you brought my truck back, nice.
Salute. Salute.
How do I emote?
Salute.
I can't emote.
Yeah, stop killing each other and waste some shirts. What are we doing?
Moved up in the world.
What did I do?
Speak. Well, we gotta execute him now.
We had to do it.
What the fuck did
Alright, I had to kill him because he assumed command of his truck. That would make him of higher stature than all the rest of us, alright? And he said we have to kill the next person.
I'm sorry, you're coming in.
We have to kill the next person, alright?
Nothing, I'm sorry to break it to you.
Alright, I'm sorry. I heard Grimmel's speech and I think he's right. I think I was a little pretentious back there with the truck.
Speech? That sounds something a leader would say.
You.
No. No. I'm not a leader. I'm just one of you.
Oh, man of the people. That sounds like someone I can get behind.
That sounds like a leader.
All right, well, I guess I'm going to... 14
times.
I'm going to go push into the enemy base. See you guys. All right, boys. We're going to do a fucking tank rush. We're going to fucking sticky bomb that tank.
Hide in the...
Boy, boys, when you die, grab a mammon so we can throw it at that.
Like someone's trying to fucking take charge.
Alright, boys, I'm gonna push up. Let's fucking do a charge here. Let's go, boys. Let's fucking go for Callahan. For Callahan. Who shot me? Who? Jonas, the new bastard.
I don't take kindly to people who go around taking when they aren't supposed to be. I'm fucking glad he died, and I'm glad I was the one that did it. Oh, man of the people. That sounds like someone I can get behind.
That sounds like a leader.
You're not medicated, dude. Like, seriously, fucking, bro, I put my dick in a bag of Doritos and made this nigga bitch suck the dust off the tip.